And hello from the Heldenstadt, as it's known, the City of Heroes. The venue is the Red Bull Arena. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for expert analysis by my partner, Stuart Robson. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. It's Germany against Morocco.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Here's the starting lineup for Germany. Marc-André ter Stegen starts in goal. Niklas Süle starts with Antonio Rüdiger in central defence. İlkay Gündoğan plays alongside Kai Havertz in central midfield. And the focal point in attack is Thomas Müller. And here's how Morocco will line up. Yassine Bounou is the goalkeeper. Hussein Masraoui plays with Ashraf Hakimi in the fullback positions. Hakim Ziyech plays with Sofiane Boufal in the wide positions. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. Azzedine Unahi. And Nesiri. To put an end to that attack. A really good pass. Thomas Müller in control of the situation, and it was there for them to take the lead so early on here.
Well, they've certainly started brightly, and that should have been the opening goal, no doubt about that.
To keep possession. Nayef Aguer. Well, moving the ball forward, they might be in business. But it comes to an end. Rüdiger. This could be troublesome, and they could do damage. Main priority to hit the target, but couldn't do so.
Well, he'd certainly like to have that back again. That was a big chance missed.
With Hakim Ziyech. Hakimi. There's the feed into the box. And nobody applying pressure. And pulled back. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. Trying to deliver it accurately. And Germany with the ball again. To switch the play. Well, it could be on for him here. Not to shoot for a goal. Gündoğan. Just leaning back a bit and over. Kayev Aguirre. Well, ball back with Germany now. We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
Oh, horrible injury to his shoulder there. Landed right on top of it. Sure, but he's tough and I think he'll carry on.
Cheers, Jeff. Jamal Musiala. Failure to keep the ball on Germany's part. Promising attack this. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Mazraoui. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Mazraoui. Aguirre. Hakimi. And a fine tackle. The little nick on the way through, so a throw-in coming up. Well, it was their own throw-in. Azedine Unahi. Romain Saïss. Mazraoui here. Chance to do damage. And it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. And the referee playing advantage. Well, he's retrospectively awarded the free kick, having let it flow initially. Flattered away. An advantage coming into play, rightly so. Youssef En-Nesyri. With Amrabat. Able to skip past his man. And just narrowly wide in the end. On the way out of play, so a throw in to come. Musiala. This is Müller. No luck keeping possession. Ziyech. Well, a good place to win it back, and let's see what it leads to. There is a very alert goalkeeper for you. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Mazraoui. Nayef Aguirre. And so it is half-time. The first half action is over here at the Red Bull Arena. Well, truth be told, his influence on this game has been very limited. What have you made of his performance, Stuart?
Well, he's been off the pace so far. He's struggled to get on the ball, he's not looked threatening, and his movement just hasn't been good enough.
They get the ball rolling in the second half. Even Steven here. So little to choose between the sides. Nicely timed tackle. Germany pushing forward with options available. You need your defender to take charge. Well, a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Well, it wasn't much of an advantage in the end, and he's retrospectively awarded the free kick. Throw in then for Germany. Kimmich, Niklas Süle, Benjamin Henrichs, Rüdiger. What to like about that pass? The supporters think it's on.
Just look at this again. Great technique, perfect contact, and a brilliant finish. Top stuff.
So the ball rolling again, with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Azzedine Unahi, Youssef En-Nesyri. Here's Bufal. Stuffing out the danger. And play stopped. It is a free kick. In the perfect position to read it. Good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Tiers. How can they make something happen? And with that, the attack fizzles out. He didn't really trouble the keeper, to be fair. The angle was tight.
Well, I'm not sure that was the right option. It was always going to be difficult to score from there.
substitution time it is here. Rudiger. Gosens. The referee knew a chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. The referee has taken note of his name and number.
I think he can count himself a bit unlucky there. It was certainly a foul.
Niklas Süle. Now with Kimmich. Time to keep the opposition at bay. Throw-in's given.
As those stats tell us, Germany have been second best in terms of possession, but what they've done with it has been really good, and they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment. They love to play on the counter-attack.
And a bit more depending on their minds here, I think. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. Well, the keeper in possession to prevent another goal from him.
Well, he's a massive threat. That really could have been his second goal there.
And played in by Kimmich. In a corner like that, every goalkeeper's dream, really. Roma Saiz. Nesiri. Chamonix with the ball once again. Bad challenge. And now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. And a yellow card, it's going to be Stewart.
Yeah, the ref's got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
Standing off them here, are they being too passive? Oh, they got a chance! Oh, and he didn't miss by very much.
Yeah, he adjusted his body so well there. It's a great piece of skill, and he probably deserved a goal.
Minutes remaining now. Aguer. Saiz with it. Azedine Unahi. Masraoui with it. A very effective play in possession. Well, it came to nothing in the end. It's with Hakim Ziyech. Very quick thinking there. There could be consequences given that the yellow card was handed out to him earlier. And it is a second bookable offence. That's the end of the story for him.
And it doesn't surprise me, Derek. He's played on the edge today.
Inside the final quarter of an hour now. Ter Stegen. And a good looking pass. Emphasis on the clearance, a good one. All the way, cutting it out. Can he do it from miles out? A shocking pass, really.
Well, just listen to the noise in here. These fans are doing everything to get their team over the finish line, and there's not long left.
Oh, Stewart, an opportunity! Oh, that might have sealed it. for them.
Well, he has to make the keeper work there. That's a bad miss.
It's not too late for them, and credit is due for that good piece of defending. A real opening now. Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Going to linger long in the memory.
Well, he had a go there, nothing wrong with that, but he's got that all wrong.
Mazraoui giving the ball away. Nusair Mazraoui. To attack as they must, given the circumstances, time running out. Aguirre. Landing up all the stoppages, we will have 3 extra minutes. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. Decent position. He continues his run, and played in by Joshua Kimmich. And all over here, an acceptable outcome from a German point of view, a victory for them. Stuart, sum it up for us.
Well, Derek, it was very competitive. Chances at both ends, but I feel they were the better team, and they deserve their victory.
I'd say he's a bit unorthodox, Thomas Müller, but my goodness, he's so very effective, Stuart.
Well, he was excellent today, and he gave them that all-important lead. They just struggled to cope with him. His movement was so clever.